Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to mark Armistice Day, we'd ask you to please be upstanding for a moment's silence. We will be joined